Do I have a favorite moment of filming season 6?
A favorite? I mean, it's hard to beat some shoot 'em ups. We have a lot of fun with that.
Yeah, the shootout was so fun and almost like a Western. A lot of guns and glass breaking and people are running around. So yeah, we really enjoyed that stuff.
The moment that stands out to me the most is all of the stuff that I did with the Canadians that came over that played the Mohawks. I think it really was a special experience for me.
The funny thing with Young Ian, it's us doing his stunt people. It was fun.
My favorite moment of filming this season was the operation on the hand scene. It was a fun scene to shoot, even though it was very painful for Tom.
My favorite moment of filming season 6 has actually been working with Andrew and Matthew again. It was so nice to see them. They've grown so quickly. Jemmy is now about 4 going on 14 and nearly taller than me.
Them sitting around smoking hemp. I love when they show those moments. We don't normally see them in period dramas.
The social event of the season during the pandemic, Outlander style.
I have a beautiful scene with Claire, and this was my casting scene in 2016.
My favorite scene was definitely the birth. That was a whole day of women that had had kids saying, yeah, yeah, I know that's what it's like. It was very cool.
Our second marriage, when you married Josiah.
Yeah.
Because of Richard Rankin and a nightshirt, wow. Yeah. Man has some great legs.
Some of my favorite moments have been with the Christies or all of us together. It's always been a really good laugh.
When I was dead on the floor, it was a really sunny day and I just got to sunbathe all day while I watched Kat and Sam and Mark and Alex just act around me. I loved watching it.
It's the moments of good acting that I've seen on the show.